before you even struggled, God already had your coming out party planned. And if anybody has a mindset that the devil wants to get, I'm gonna praise him. Now, I don't want you to get caught up in the dance. I don't want you to get caught up in the dance because some people just can't dance. Listen, some people just can't dance. That's, trust me. I'm bad at dancing. I can't dance to save my life. Trust me. You don't want to see me dance. But the Lord has made it. He has made it clear that this storm was a test. This storm was a test. Now, this is only for my two-member church who really needs a blessing from God. So praise God. Not because you finished the test, I want y'all to understand the praise part of this. I'm not praising God because I finished the test. But for about five people that go up to dancing, I'm praising God because I passed the test. Shake somebody and say, Ava, I'm not praising Him because I finished it. I'm praising Him because I passed it. And you ready to give God glory?
I'm so glad I passed.
praise the Lord, Pastor Tex. Well, if you don't want to praise him because you passed the test, how about you praise him because you didn't die in the test? Thank you.